is Leprechaun and welcome back to Escape from Siberia. If we remember last time, I got annihilated by Japan, but since then I've done a bit of leveling up. We are now levels 17, 11 and 12. I'm going to have to keep a better eye on China because considering he's a higher level than France, he has the least amount of HP, which is annoying. But I think it's just that China got a new thing called silence, and it silences all enemies. I'm not sure what that means, but yeah, we have a lot of things. We have like so many things we can force feed the enemies. I think skip to all this. Blah 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 blah. Kiko, no! Kiko, don't do it! Oh, do you have to fight? I don't want to fight you. Alright, okay. Let's try again. Okay. See what silence does. Okay, here we go. How do you not do damage? Food? What? Oh, wonderful. Let me take out Kiki first. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, wait. Why am I worrying? I have things that can bring him back. Oh, that's a okay, it seems that stones are gonna be the number one thing here. So if we alternate between thingy and things. Stop! Ow! Ow! No! Oh my god. No! Okay. Oh my gosh, my main hero is down. No! No! Okay. Oh my gosh, that doesn't work too! Bye, France. We can live without France as long as we see him stones. I can't just imagine them. Okay. I can't just imagine them. Wait, what? There we go. But he has nothing. No help. Okay. There we go. Kill yourself. You double attack. And hopefully, I've noticed that sometimes, even when there's only two enemies left, they'll attack one twice. And France, what are you doing? Take a second. There we go. Ow! Stop! I can't use magic now. Right? Don't use that on the fish. Mm. my... No. Oh my gosh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Oh, friends are gonna die! In his last moment, transport speeds of all of these. No, look at him so wailing on this way! No! No! Oh my gosh! I'm actually in shock. I think I'm gonna go back. No, I don't want to do more leveling. Oh. Okay. We're gonna try. Oh, I guess back here. Level. No! No! Oh my gosh. Alright, I can't tell whether it's just me being awful at strategizing. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Have an idea. I'll be right back. I'll speed this bit up. 1 second. No. Pick the wrong option! Back. That took an ungodly amount of time, and it's going to take an ungodly amount of time to edit. 10 minutes of speeding up to do. Wonderful. It was at one point I pressed the wrong option. Great. So, let's try again. I'm going to force feed Kiku some scones, Vegemite, and Marmite. The scones aren't that bad. I like scones. Marmite and Vegemite are just... okay, right one. I just find those two disgusting. Okay, so my plan here is to do that. Have China, yeah. China focus on the knife, yeah. China can't focus. What am I doing? Fans are gonna focus on the pan. Tanya's gonna focus on the fish. And once it's looped on what he's doing, he's gonna focus on the eater. Hopefully, and when he's not healing. Okay. What? Okay. Yeah, he's gonna die before he can. No! Gonna hit him! No! Stop it! Just kill me. God. Why is this? I need to level up more and I don't want to have to do that. So, it would seem... 1 minute, guys. I'm back, and it seems we're going to have to do more grinding, which means more speeding up. So, this is going to be a hell of an episode to edit. Alright, here we go. Okay, I just want to point out one thing. In the time it's taken China to level up once, and he's not even leveled up yet, in the time it's taken China to level up once, I've leveled up France once and Feliciano twice. Like, can we just point that out? I did it again, I pressed the wrong option again, and now all that level's gone. It's gone. Ugh. My god. This game is gonna kill me. And we're finally back. After getting all the levels back. Hopefully. I've saved this time. I've saved. I won't need to get those levels again, so hopefully, I've got like 75 scones and Vegemite Marmite to shove down his throat. Usually it takes me 20-25 minutes to get a video done, to get it recorded, unless it's a bit of editing. This has taken me like 2 hours. I started this around 12, around midday. It's now 2 o'clock. Oh my got us by Zosnin. We have to fight. Yes. I want. Okay. Do that. Eat. Okay. 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 I have. Oh, Ifni also has that, which is going to be super useful, hopefully. Yes, that's significantly better. No! Do that, I always do that. Ow. Ow. Who's in the front? Who's in the front? So that. Eat it. Go heal myself. I can bring him back, it's fine. Leprechaun is really important. Oh my god, I'm dying! Oh. Okay, so we need to. Heal yourself. Yours is doing okay. Okay. No! Oh. I'm gonna do it. I need to heal Felicia on the next turn. Ah, run! No! Okay. Really? Heal yourself, boy. Forky Kiku. Don't you dare! Boy! Stop attacking him if this is weekend! He's doing his best! If we could get a break to get Vance back, that would be wonderful. No! Okay. Okay. We can do this without friends. Yes! I did it! So long! I got too old! Oh my gosh, new stuff! So it would seem I underestimated you three. Kiku! Feliciano, come back! Kiku, are you okay? Are you hurt anywhere? Not now, it's late! Feliciano, you... Kiku, I don't want to do this anymore! I don't want to hurt my friends. Please, save my brother. Change Lud and Big Brother Antonio back. And let's eat together. I'll try my hardest too. Teach me how to make an bento again, Kiku.
If only we had that choice. But no, we can't. There's no way we can. In the past 100 years, I worked as an executive to headquarters. I've hurt so many people already. I have no right to act like a victim to this and turn against evil.
No matter what happens, you're my friend, Kiku. We're friends, so...
Stop believing in your fantasy, Leprechaun-kun. Even if you think that way, what about the others? Right, Francis-san? Ronyo-san?
Come on, guys, back me up here.
Big brother? Wanyo?
If Ponyo was saying he was neutral in the idea of this, but as soon as it turned bad for him, he saw diving to himself. With that, he became one of the executives and gave the money other things, like extra food and travel rights. I'm sure you had your own thoughts in the matter, but honestly, I can't help but feel betrayed by that.
He's a traitor. In order to gain his own happiness, he threw everybody else in the pit.
Exactly.
But Kiko's my...
Leprechaun-kun, you decided to go against Siberia. Against Ivan, correct? Then you cannot hesitate any longer. My accents are all messed up because I haven't spoken in ages. Ivan-san, believes what he's doing is correct. And no words will change his mind. Asha-san too, sacrificed everything to protect what he loves. Do you have that kind of power? Is the goal you want to reach important enough for you to cut down anything in your path to reach it? If not, then I suggest going back to being Vera. Siberia is cruel, and the ones who are the weak ones are such weak.
I
have spoken too much. I'll take my leave now. I need to report this and figure out what needs to be done from here on out.
Hold up. Do you really think we're going to let you go? Whoa!
We need you to tell us more about the headquarters and the movements. You plan to capture me?
What does that say? Something. It was a word. It was a word I couldn't read.
Big brother! Wanyo! What happened?
Are you two alright? The fuck was that? I don't know about being alright, but I'm alive. But Kiku got away. I suppose we'll just have to think of it as lucky at least we're alive after that. Luckily, Kiku didn't have the strength left to put an end to us. But this got out of control quickly. Kiku is definitely going to tell Ivan about us. I don't know what headquarters will do, but it's not going to be good. You need to hurry. It's one thing if we get caught, but there's a possibility our civilians may be in trouble. We'll have to hurry and destroy Siberia.
Too many accents.
1 minute. Okay, you're right. Before they can come up with something stupid, we need to defeat Ivan.
Yes, we have to rush Siberia. Let's all get out of here. Right, Feliciano? Feliciano?
Big brother, and Wanya, do you two plan to destroy Ivan?
Of course, there's no other way to resolve this. Well, there kind of is. You know, you don't have to kill everyone, China.
What's wrong with that look? Feliciano, is there something you want to say? Say it now.
I just want to be with everyone. I don't want to be lonely as a whole. Ivan too just wanted the same thing as me. So why do we have to defeat him? Destroy him? He said he just wanted everybody to get along. So why can't we just all be friends again?
Are you telling me you honestly believe in what Ivan said? How dull can you get at it? Anything he says is a lie. He hides behind that innocent smile of his and blabbers on his views about friends and all. Don't be fooled.
But he was crying. He said he's doing this for everybody.
Ugh.
But they don't understand.
His tears mean nothing to me. I'm sure he and Arthur are watching us suffer and laughing.
That's a bit far in the imagination, don't you think?
I sort of understand what Ivan's saying. I'm sure in his heart, which we kind of have at the minute, you know, he really believes this is all for everybody's good. But that doesn't mean to excuse his actions. Ivan said he wants everybody happy, right? But honestly speaking, is that what's happening?
Are Ivan's actions really making people other than Ivan himself happy? In reality, that's not the case. Ivan is blinded by his own happiness. He believes that if he is happy, then so is everyone else. And honestly speaking, we cannot just keep one happy. When it comes down to it, our duty is to keep our own civilians content, not care for the others.
Oh my gosh, my throat really hurts now.
Give it up, Feliciano. In the end, Ivan's ideas are too different from ours. I doubt he's going to allow us to leave, or admit he's doing something wrong. So we have no choice but to fight. Ivan is different from us. So, we don't need him?
Of course. If another country screws up, it's our duty as nations to destroy them.
Well, you know, I'm not going to say that. But that's just how things work. It can't be helped.
But
stop living in a dream, Feliciano. Look at reality already.
I think I'm going to stop when this cutscene ends.
We have to give up. It can't be helped, so we have to destroy him. I don't want people sad. I don't want to see people crying, but then what can I do? To avoid seeing people suffer, what should I do? Anything. I'll do anything, so please don't cry.
Okay, so we're going to end it there. That was a pain. That was such a pain. I'm sick of this game. So, we finally beat Japan after so long. But I will see you in the next episode. Well, hopefully we'll get a lot more done. All right.
Bye.